Okay, so we are back. This is the wide shot that I was talking about. You can see basically the entire course that we have out here. There's one tiny little blind spot. I'm going to see if I can adjust the camera, but tiny little blind spot on the right hand of your screen. But I think it's important that you guys are able to see the time clock, so I'm going to leave it sort of as is. If you have any questions, I'm going to be posting the running order probably in the description. And as I mentioned before, it's going to be close. There's been some game time changes made to the running order, so I think it's going to be a little bit off, but it should give you a general idea of what's happening here. I'll also be available for the discussion if you have any questions about what's going on or anything that you need answered. Also, let me know where you're watching from, because last time we had our live stream, we had people watching from all over the world, which was really, really cool to see. At the break in between courses, I'll have a quick chat with Cale McCann about what's going on here. So part of the Big Buck Biathlon winnings, the winner of each class will, you know, get a cash prize, and that cash prize will be matched by McCann Professional Dog Trainers and donated to their favorite charity, regardless of what the charity is. So that's always pretty exciting. I know past winners have donated to women's shelters and pet care facilities and all kinds of really, really cool things. So it's nice that an event like this, we can give back a little bit. These guys will be finished up their walkthrough pretty shortly. I'm going to leave you guys and set up the little control station. I can, again, answer questions and whatever you need, and certainly feel free to leave a comment or question when you have one. Okay, I see on our preview we've got I can move the camera ever so slightly, and I'll just monitor so that you guys can see the entire course. I'll just adjust it there. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. this is Sienna.
No, that's what you mean.
Down by the harbor.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, guys, so this ends our team jumpers. I'm going to stop the live stream just so we can separate the videos a little more easily. And I will get the stream back up and running momentarily. So now's your chance to take your bathroom break, grab something to eat or something to drink so that you don't miss any of the action. But we'll see you back here really soon.